message for each zodiac sign. It's time to stop being stagnant. Choose to open the door. What sign has the biggest anger issues? Here we go again. It is. Don't gang up on her fuckers. She's just a straight up fire sign. Facts, you fuckers better be quiet. Why did no one say me? Yeah, I forgot Leo too. Why did no one say Scorpio, Taurus, or Gemini them too? I'm not angry, you should shut it. Okay, we know Pisces is emotional, but she does get angry too. Yes. If she doesn't want to be sad, she loses her temper and gets scary. That's not true, annoying bitch. Just proved her point, dumbass. Guys, let's just stick to Aries. She has the worst period. And Leo and Scorpio period. Not just the fire signs. Shut the fuck up. See y'all angry AF. LMAO. You to Pisces. Lol. What?
Cut the cameras.
Your words just hypnotize me. Biggie, biggie, biggie.
A thousand times. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots.
Yeah.
Your best friend,
dude. Michael Jackson, I'ma beat it. Game undefeated. She look good in that bikini. But the wintertime, my favorite season. She gon' drop it in reverse. I merely rock it in reverse.
He gon' die. Yeah, I'm out of debt.
No.
Off of that bitch, I'm a layup.
No.
I get the money, no layup.
No.
I'm with it packed through the mail.
No.
Give me bread till I mail.
No.
Off of that bitch, I'm a layup.
I wanna be a slave. I wanna be a master. I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coasters. I wanna be a good boy. I wanna be a gangster. Cause you could be the beauty and I could be the monster. I love you since this morning, no, just for aesthetic. I wanna touch your body so fucking electric. I know you're scared of me, you say that I'm too eccentric. I'm crying on my tears and that's fucking pathetic.
Uh-huh.
Most likely to listen to Christmas music in July. Most likely to make fun of someone as an attempt to flirt. Most likely to refuse to text first. Most likely to get TikTok famous just for being attractive. Most likely to be the Scooby-Doo villain. Most likely to look at the stars for hours. Most likely to be from another planet. Most likely to drive to Chick-fil-A on a Sunday to realize it's closed.
Stop. What the hell are you talking about?
Most likely to listen to
I've been left out, lied to, talked about and used, stared down, laughed out while walking out of school. You wanna put the blame on me, the feeling's nothing new. You wanna hang more pain on me, there's no.
If you wanna run away,
baby, I need to know you're exciting, boy, come find me. Your eyes told me, girl, come find me. Fuck that feeling, boy, baby.
Kid, breakfast not ready. Kid, breakfast. You just poke a hole in it. Oh my god, I choked on something! What the fuck you doing?
Yeah!
Oh, beat his ass!
Yeah!
Oh, whip his head!
Yeah!
110, battle rim!
Yeah!
The trees speak to me. It's not my fault if I want to be a mermaid. I am a mermaid, and I'll...
It's you again! Wanted you to watch me... You almost dropped my iPhone 8 Plus 64 gigabytes rose gold with AppleCare warranty for 2 years. Wanted you to watch me...
Yes, the fuck I do. Bitches be like, do you think you're cute? Yes. Do you think you're all that? Yes. I'm fucking beautiful.
Alright guys, so we're going to end the video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow or a different day, so see you guys tomorrow or a different day, bye.